You don't fit tell me that shit will just come off of your mouth, Nana.
Lucky, please, calm down.
No, Bokimi. You're mad? You're crazy? See, I intentionally carry you come public here, make a fit cast you. I know your type. You just want a relationship like that. Now, see, make I tell you, make it yellow away, Nana. All the things when I don't buy you, since when this relationship starts, you go give me a truth. As we did here now, you go give me a lamb. I'll try to tell you.
Lucky, is it because I don't want this relationship anymore? Is that why you want to disgrace me in public?
Come on, you look like you're really mad. Phone, let me buy for you. The bag where you carry, let me buy it. This nonsense say where you carry. Now my money be that. You the grace. What did I worry you? See, after that to you now, you go clear everything again. Come on, give me the bag. You don't know me. You don't know that I talk to you. Put it, pull everything here. Now we get here, your father.
Bro, family, you get here, oh. You the grace. You dey mad.
Abel.
You want make her down?
How will you do now?
Because now your girlfriend.
Mama, what you can you enter? You know what you dey happen.
You dey crazy? You dey mad?
This girl says she want end this relationship and she go give me everything here now.
Mama, my brother.
Put everything on the table.
I see your baby. I didn't say you don't even get sense. Now get. Take your phone. They go out. They slap her. I know it up. They look her. I know it drop on. They mess up. They mess up, they beat her here, they mess up, one naked down.
You mad?
That's who you be.
You know who you just insult now? You know me?
I don't know. Who you be, who you be, bro?
You know who you just insult?
Who you be, I'm in there,
you know who you interfere with?
Let's talk. Baby, I'm alone. Yes, I'm alone. You know, network here no good now. If I'm inside, I'll go here. Okay, I'm alone.
Oh, auntie.
I'll come back.
One by needle.
Okay.
And where the thing they far.
I go wait.
Wait, far. What's wrong? Where the thing they far?
Madam, we check well now. We check well. We check. Check, eh?
Who see him?
Customer. If you like see the thing don't finish.
Oh, madam. We check well now. Check well. Check. Who see him? No problem, eh? I'll call tomorrow.
No verse, yeah?
No problem, eh? I'll call tomorrow.
No verse, yeah?
Thank you, eh?
I will not take this. Not again. I've warned you severally to stay out of customers' affairs and you will not listen. This is city, not your village, where you people behave the way you want. No!
Madam, as they there, they won't naked again. All the people waiting for their back, they look like saying that no good they dance. Now I say, make I help the girl.
By the time this boy comes back with his court friends, you will know you are not in your village. Will I even wait for him to come back? Because if I do, he will come and destroy everything in this bar. No, go in there, remove this uniform you are wearing, pack your things and leave. Now, even though it's not the end of the month, I will pay you your salary. Nonsense.
Madam.
Pack your things and leave.
How can you tell me that you dropped your phone here
and you couldn't find it again? That is impossible!
Yes, now. Was it not the phone me and you used to talk now?
That is true. But wait, did anybody enter here? I mean, was there any customer here?
Yes. One girl like that enter here. I used to see her, but I don't know her name.
She has taken it. She has taken your phone!
Yes.
Hey! She has taken your phone. Are you that blind that you didn't even notice when she took the phone from this place? Hey!
Why would this girl do this thing to me? Hey! I'm finished.
You're very careless. You are careless. Hey!
Okay. Try the number. Die the number, please.
I should die the number.
Please.
Why are you this careless? Why? The person didn't pick.
Hi.
The person didn't pick.
Try it again. Try it again.
I should try it again.
Oh my babe, why not a strong woman? Babe, you're not a strong woman now. This thing not supposed to pay you. Make you know they pay you.
They pay me, oh. They pinch me, they pay me, I won't die. Huh? That manager na muna maga. In fact, the thing when you want make that boy go again, now you go do it.
Babe, calm down now. Make you know vex. You not be new person for this area, you not be new meat. You don't sabi every happy and way waiting they happen for years. Things they happen every time. You understand? So just calm down. But you know what's gonna happen. We'll go flex today. We'll go enjoy, we'll go shy. Nothing they happen. Tomorrow I'll find work for you for my
side. Yeah. I just talk about it. I say work must be bad thing for me.
No fee.
You're not supposed to hurt me now.
I know the fear. I know the fear for work for your matter.
Zara, thank God say you come back from work any today. Then can you say now your turn to sweep this compound? Sweep the whole compound. Get it? You don't sweep up. Why? Yeah. Why you don't sweep this compound?
If I swallow him, that's what you talk now. Swallow him like spit. Who does I not sweep? Now, I missed this place last week. That sweep was sweep last night. I see the sea for ground, so. See, I see the sense, the full ground.
Last week.
You don't know what
I'm now, me get this compound, though.
If I did when she sweep her. Ah. I did. Who tell you? Tell you well, I mean, you know here well. She sweep her. Now, what's the apple?
Shut up. Let him ask. I ask you a question. Zara. Look, I will go out now. If I come back, you don't sweep this compound, you go see my vessel. Come, make I tell you Zara. Eh? Now me get this house. Not be you or your papa.
Hey, if I don't come my father, don't come my papa for this matter. Mm-hmm. Forget said the man not try, don't come my papa for this matter. No! How you come my papa for this matter?
Ha? Huh? Eh?
Even if I see person get a hunchback, I'll tell her my mind. The place of you where you can't drive for.
Okay. Alright, make you wait. Make I go out, come back. You never sweep this compound. Hey, you go see what I go take your IC.
Don't tell me that kind thing.
Leave her. You don't go take snuff. The thing done from his nose enter his head. He know they understand again. Me will go inside and
okay.
Then. If I go with person, wait tell you something. Wait tell you when she sweep her.
Okay now. Okay, what I don't start now. Very don't start. Now you don't push here for one trouser.
You
put better.
You see, don't come back again.
Don't worry. You see you? You see you? You go back for one trouser.
If I respect your whole day, sir. If I respect your whole day.
Tell you. You see? You never sweat
your whole day. This is why you wait there. You don't respect them so. What's the apple?
Say, now me go come back, Abi. You go back home for the compound, though. No sweeper.
True?
No sweeper.
If I will come back, I'll follow you. What's the apple? What's the apple?
You go hear me.
No sweeper. You don't come back.
I'm the old man. Have I done? The phone is ringing now. If I return the phone now, they will kill me.
Oh, again.
Mama, I did it again. What is wrong with me? I'm so sorry.
What is all this? When is all this going to stop?
Oh, Mama.
Oh, Mama.
Oh, Mama. Marry me in this condition. Take this shame from me.
It's okay. Don't worry. We'll find a way out.
It's okay. God. Why me now? Why me? Why?
You don't get any problem, we pass this song, man. Nothing to worry, you don't get any problem.
Huh? Babe, stand up now, make me dance. Stand up, dance with me, wait till the apple.
You're my father.
Babe, why you talk like this? Eh? Never wish like that, now.
I don't know that my father, now. Make I for ask you where you dey when you don't in my land. You my father.
I reach born you. Why they squeeze your face like this, like puff puff? I mean, because of this back where a back come back for you, and I make you squeeze face like puff puff. Calm down. Just flex, shake body. You na my person now,
But I mean, I don't like as you just sit down like this. I don't like her.
What's up? What's it come to you? What thing will put you into happy mood? Make you day happy as I day like this. I just go arrange a contract.
Hey, not put your mind for that money, give me your. Not put your mind. Under your mind, they just carry water and may begin drinking.
Yeah, he's happy for drink.
I'm done. I go collect. See, you know, sir, I get credit worthy for this area. I will just go collect from Mama Aisha. Later, I will give her.
I'll be your landlord. Zara, I say make you wait.
Now
what's
with my father?
Now who get this house? Zara! Listen, don't make me vessel. As you get like this, check, you know how much they sell land for this city? Check your papa will burn you. Don't ever come back for the matter.
Okay, Lana, don't tell you now. You say they go for it, don't come back. Don't come back.
They talk back.
Why not?
They talk back. Uh-huh. Hey! Zara, enter that house. Tell your kids, come out from my house.
Ten commandments with my father. Ten commandments. They're not paid.
Zara, I go slap you. You dey make me vex now. I go slap you. Tell your things, come off my house.
I'm talking like 6 times. You not could do anything.
Who?
You not could do anything.
Eh? Hey. Zara.
Hey.
Just come down, make I deal with you. You know, Chris? So did they warn you? For this area? Where are you? I am collector. Stop!
I'm telling you, that girl makes sense. If I had my time, I would have talked to her.
So why didn't you?
I missed her, but I know next time, she's not gonna escape me.
Anyways, she's not my spec. You know, I like everything big. Big ass, big boobs, big hips. Let them sing a bit.
Alright, I know you like them big.
Oh yeah.
Me, I like a slim girls, you know, slim, very slim girls. That's why I wanted to talk to that lady. But I missed her. All but right. I'm all still right. Hopeful.
Look.
She know the take, yeah, yeah. If you try Zara, you go feel the blow for your belly. She know they try Ajabo herself, oh. She know be Ajabo. She they talk waiting there, her mind, oh. She no care, she no one know. Zara Aboro Kamwa. Now had the life fooling body. If not trouble, she go give you double. She no care, she no one know. She know they pretend, oh. And she get a bad mouth, oh. If not trouble, she...
I'm not going to be able to do this. I was going to move this one.
It's kind of how I think it is now. See, okay. I'm just going to work out. I'll find you with the book.
As for me, my mind is now okay, go to that house. I need to go out now, I never want to die. Let me go.
Drunkard, leave me.
No, for me, I'm going to die.
My princess.
How are you?
I'm very fine, thank you.
Are you heading to Mercer?
Yes. I'm waiting for your bike.
Okay. Come on, let's give you a lift.
Thank you. Thank you very much.
Okay.
Some people
say she be busybody. She know they take yeah yeah. If you try Zara, you go feel the blow for your belly. She know they try Ajebo herself, oh. She know be Ajebo. She dey talk waiting there her mind, oh. She no care, she no one know. Zara Borokama, I had a life full in body. If not trouble, she go give you double. She no care, she no one know. She know they pretend, oh. And she get a bad mouth, oh. If not trouble, she go give you double. She no care, she no one know. Zara Borokama, I had a life full in body. If not trouble, she go give you double. She no care, she no one know. She know they pretend, oh. And she get a bad mouth, oh. If not trouble, she go give you double. She no care, she no one know.
Oh, how are you? Welcome, my friend.
My friend,
how are you?
Please
get the. You see, Pascal.
We are princes. Anything we do, we are correct, we're right.
Whatever we are doing, we have to do it together.
Of course.
Always remember that.
Unity.
She go give you double. She no care, she no one know. She know they pretend, oh. And she get a bad mouth, oh. If not trouble, she go give you double. She no care, she no one know. Zara Borokama, na had a life full in body. If not trouble, she go give you double. She no care, she no one know. She know they pretend, oh. And she get a bad mouth, oh. If not trouble, she go give you double. She no care, she no one know.
I am happy for you.
Thank you.
Hey, you mean that the word you're waiting for now is for your NYC collective?
Yes,
dear. Hey, I'm happy for you. Not just as you finished school successfully, but for the fact that those two princes brought you back. Do you know what that means?
My dear, are you telling me? You needed to have seen the way I was showing myself. Mm-hmm. I was dreaming and hoping that any of them would ask for my contact, but they did not. I felt bad, though.
Don't worry. They may ask for your contact the next time you meet them.
I pray so. These are the kind of men I have always dreamt about. Just that they don't have time for girls in this village.
Yes, sister, you're right. Especially Prince Onuche. He feels so big. Mm. That is why I was shocked when they brought you back.
Do you know he didn't even talk to me? But don't worry. The next time I come in contact with any of them, I go package well.
Yeah, let me get food.
Let me get you your food.
All right.
I made it something special.
Are you serious?
Yeah.
I can't wait.
Eh? Zara Borokama, I had a life full in body. If not trouble, she go give you double. She no care, she no one know. She no dey pretend.
Hey,
please, ma.
Ntuka, you know, you are the closest person to my family in this village. Because you know. Cheta, when will you stop all these things you're doing? Eh? Ian Abakogo do Mishi. What are you doing with tea? Eh? Fine, you told me you lost your phone. But is this the way you want to replace the phone? Stealing!
Stop. We're talking like this now. Eh? The more you are talking like this, it is making me feel bad.
Hey, you're supposed to feel bad now. You stole something.
Because you know, just act like you want to buy something from the shop. Eh? Drop it there. Oh, please, now.
And you think it's very easy, eh? This thing you're asking me to do is very risky, eh? And I was even at that shop this morning. The guy is owing me change.
Hey. Oh, better.
Better.
Better. Just act like you want to collect your change, and we drop it there. Please now.
Ah.
Please.
Look, it's because of you I'm doing this thing now.
Thank you now.
Oh, yeah, start going. Go.
Thank you.
Dad, this is our suggestion. Let Onochi take care of the manufacturing companies while I handle the estates.
Wow. I think they are right. This is good.
Okay. You are in charge of the businesses now. You know a better way to do it.
Of course, Dad. We've grown. We're not big boys. I will promise you, we won't disappoint you guys.
Igwe, greetings, my friend. Michael, you sent to me.
Yes. As you can see, my boys are back. Prepare food for them.
Okay.
It is just Salah in that place.
Dream. See, I want to put my big Mercedes Jeep. You just come pick me up.
See yourself. I won't beat the laziness one for your body. What did I worry you?
She laziness.
I beg you.
You see motor for years, say I know the piram. Okay, you can get motor, bring a quick piram.
Matthew, they pity yourself. Why you like poverty like this? Why poverty now your best friend? Look me well, I'm not coming your house come so far. You hear me so? And you're not going to even try them. Me and you not going to even get this discussion. Because this people in my belly not go hungry. You hear me so? You not go hungry. So make you focus.
Vicky? You take it. Congratulations, sir! My life got better! Thank you! But you will tell me for her to be here.
You are very responsible. God will punish you. Goat, I will meet you in the house. Okay.
What's the matter? Send me the shot for her now, send me she can go house. And if I reach out now, I can't beg God to do press up.
I came to collect my change.
Madam, don't worry. Leave the change, eh? Tomorrow.
Come.
What did you drop for that place?
Drop what now?
What did you drop? I see you drop something now. What did you drop for that place?
My friend, pick it. Let me see. Drop anything here.
So you follow for people when they come drop shop for person shop, have you?
Champ!
Aya, pick it up.
Madam, are you trying to insult me or what?
Pick it up now.
Listen, I have told you I didn't drop anything here. I beg you.
Come. I see you drop something there. It's not you dropping. Okay, make a shout. Make a shout. Now let me gather you beauty for you. Aya, pick up.
Since I picked it, I left.
Let me open it first.
Okay, no worries.
For me to confirm is not a charm. Open it now.
Since I have picked it, let me go now. Thank you.
Okay. Okay. Open now. Once you see inside. Open now.
Open it.
Villagers. Hey, 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 open up. Hey! Hey!
My phone.
Hey, your phone. Your
is
phone.
That the phone?
It's your yes. phone.
Hey. So now you thief this phone?
Huh? Thief.
So now you thief this phone for this song?
Oh, no, 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 I didn't thief anything.
Villagers! Villagers!
I got
you come here and thief what I mean?
I've been thief the phone.
Where are they?
Jesus. I've always told you to take it easy whenever you have problems. It's the same fight that made you leave this village and the same fight brought you back.
The boy no die that time. Man. That faint, he faint.
But you fought him. You fought him. That made him to faint. Eh? Jesus.
Inspector General Mama. Interrogation officer Mama.
How?
I better give me food, make a chop. Before you begin to ask me all these plenty question. What you ask me now? Eh? Did he pay me? He pay me. They come burn all my things. Burn all my properties.
Jesus. Why did you fight that boy at your place of work and still fought your landlord's son? Why?
Uh-huh. In fact, Mama, all those things don't make me get sense now. I don't go city, I don't come back. I don't see plenty things. Anybody for this place now will try me. You go take the punishment for all those my property when they burn. I go deal with them. I tell you.
What did you say?
I say, anybody for this village will try me now.
Huh?
He go suffer for all my property with them both. In fact, the one person go look this my face, this my eye, come look this my cheek, come try me. That person know the man. My papa the man.
Jesus, you have talked to mother. You are a mother.
Mama, why you shout out?
I will shout. I thought I will tell the whole world.
You know not people they hear you.
Eh?
Okay, this is one.
Try.
Mama, because this thing I dey tell you now, I don't really come here. Anybody will carry me play where I don't like. Yeah, Chine.
Chine, get me here. Mwana hon to. Chine, cheese and I'm.
Just give me a minute.
Chai.
If you try Zara, you go feel the blow for your belly. She not.
It's okay, you can stop here. Go.
Okay, my queen.
Yeah, mom. Who is she? She was caught early today fighting with her fellow girl. Though the partner escaped, but she is here for her punishment. I see. I'll die with this punishment. But anyways, it's okay. Let's go. Have you eaten? No. I'm not hungry. Maybe later. Honestly, I do not like the way you were looking at this girl today. Come on, mom. I was just, just trying to show her to clean the table very well. Come on. Do not lie to me. Okay. Come down, mom. I'm trying to appreciate God's creature. Yes, you know what I'm saying? Oh, come on. You must kill the man, mom. Come on. Smile. Oh, come on, please. Spoiled child. Well, something else. Mad ones. Just look at you. Oh, you don't eat anything. I didn't teach you anything. Sit down and eat. All right, she's coming with your food.
I wasn't hungry before, but I'm hungry now.
She gave it up.
Leave me alone! Where is the girl? Where is the girl? Come out here!
Where is the girl?
Ross, you're going to die today!
Mama, where is Cheta? She has landed me in a big trouble. She should come out.
Hey, I to come out too!
Cheta! Mama! Cheta, come!
Cheta?
He did not. Yes, that's the girl. She came to my shop and stole my phone.
Cheta, the phone you asked me to go and return that you stole. Tell them I didn't steal the phone, though.
You are very sorry. We must take you to the Igwe and you must be punished for that.
Yes.
Please
now. Please, my son.
Take this girl out of this place. Let us get out of this place. Move. Come on, move. Move. Oh, yeah. Let's go.
I heard you were fighting. Why?
Yes. What?
But what? Why will you fight?
I'm sorry, my friends.
Anyways, it's okay. So, what's your name?
My name is Ndidi.
Ndidi. That is a sweet name. Come on, come on. Come on, give me a ring. If I were you, I would gladly do it. Because doing it would make your punishment in this palace easy. And refusing to do it would make this palace unbearable for you. So come on. This is the prince, heir apparent to the throne, Prince Onochi. Come on. Wasting my time. Give me a royal hug. Not just a hug, a royal hug. So you should be glad. Give me the royal. Come on, come here, come here, come here. Yes,
oh, my prince, my prince, please, my prince, please, my prince, please, please.
Okay. My God. What the fuck should you do? You owe me. Can't you know before coming into my room? At least show me some respect as your elder brother. Knock before entering my room.
Do I normally knock to enter your room? Whenever you want to enter my room, do you knock? So why is it now that I'm supposed to knock? My guy. See, let me tell you. What you're doing, or what you just did, is a cough. If the king gets to know, he'll be very disappointed. He will not like it. Yes, disappointed. Alright, thank you for the advice. So, what do you want?
Anyway, get your phone, let me transfer the file to you so you look at it this evening.
That's why I'm here, actually.
Pascal, if you were not my younger brother I love so much, I would have given a death slap. A hot slap for just... What? Can't this wait?
Get your phone and get this file now. Let me transfer this file to you, eh?
Because of file? You stop...
Listen, we are your princes and we can get what we want. We're supposed to be near point and kill and anything you want, you get it, man. Don't fucking tell me that, man.
Come on, this
file of a team should have waited. Not spoiling my so young girl.
You were caught stealing. And confirmed by a lot of witnesses. Do you know that stealing in this community is a big offense? And is punishable by whatever I decree?
I know. If punishing me will make me stop stealing, please, Papa, punish me. Even ashamed of myself. Please.
Offense again, you'll be punished by anything I decree. Guys, take her out and tell the crowd outside that she has been forgiven.
Igwe!
Thank you.
She has been forgiven.
Igwe!
Why did you send her to drop the clothes? You know how the prince behaves.
Are you not in this house with him? Are you not seeing what I'm seeing? What will I do? Eh? The prince cannot even control himself. I'm tired of this work. I'm tired.
What do you want me to say? Eh? Pity the poor girl now. Pity her. One day that prince will put himself into trouble. Those I didn't tell
you. Papa, you see him? You see, Alma, the thing is, your blood to the heart. Your blood to the heart, but you know the hear.
See, girl, we don't do anything now. You just say, he punch me. You know they shot her, don't die. You rush, go bring all her property. Fa, carry fire. Boom, burn everything. Why?
Which can question me that? Which will not be why? You see who are the defense? Not be why, don't you say you don't die, finish. Huh? One girl, go, just come. Can you kill my picking for me for nothing, say? How woman go kill me?
No, you know this, now. How ordinary woman where they bend down peace, go just punch me, I go down.
If you know you now fly for
you. You know reason I'm saying that baby she go mark. Swatting will they mark for Bini here, punch and faint. What wound you go for? He punch me, you know even calculate, I go still stand up, arrange myself, come back again, retaliate. Now social welfare, see them now. Rent tribunal, maybe they don't define you. With police now, don't they hide?
Don't worry, I'll be a part. I know they hide anything. I just want to make everything cool down. Nobody they pursue a little path for here. Yeah. For this Benin, no. I just want to show that girl. She no go fit come carry show that off for me. You give the do these girls for me. So leave that matter. You go take care of this.
Don't jump.
Nah, leave matter.
Sarah ghetto baby. Some people say she be busybody. She know they take yeah yeah. If you try Sarah, you go feel the blow for your belly. She know they try ajebo herself oh. She know be ajebo. She dey talk waiting there her mind oh. She no care, she no one know. Zara orokama.
Jesus. You see, that is the problem. Coming back to this village is not the issue. But you can't be here again doing nothing. It was idleness that caused you problem earlier.
Here. Huh? Ibiakwa. Huh? Mama, now which one be idleness where you don't talk now? I be lazy there. No! Benin, where are they hustle before that thing can happen? Everybody can see us in B. People can begin, they run, they walk and they go, I can't stroke, can't decide now. Nah. I do for them? No! In a pop. All the women will. Achom ya. Achom. Biko, 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 biko.
Miss Aituno, the only thing I need from you is to change your ways. Change your ways and behave like a woman. To avoid more trouble.
Here. Mama, achom mo. Ibi akwa o. Achom mo. Ah! Be careful. I be gentle person. I be stone gold. That is, I be like stone for outside, but inside I be gold. People need a bit to understand me. Because one begin, they chance me. And go. Person will go chance me for this life. They never burn up. They never burn up. Biko, 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 biko.
Yeah. Jesus. The problem you have is, you never take advice. You believe you know everything. Jesus, listen. You know that I am a teacher. Onyankuzi. And you know it. But I don't need to take microphone and start announcing, telling people that Ned is a teacher. You have to calm down. You have to behave like a woman. Yes.
Know your star. Know your star. Your star bo English, education. Your star bo inside the classroom. Even a teacher. I star bo street star. I star street star. Kind of boy, street star. Yes. Huh? Person will cry like chicken for night. I go kill him like fowl for that time. All street star. Street star. Street star. Kind of boy, street star. I know what they do. I get my plans. I win plans. And as you see me here, so mama, I win plans. Big plans. Big plans. When you go there, proud of. I win big plans.
Okay. So what is your plan? I mean, what do you intend doing?
Mechanic.
You see, Mecca?
Nick. Street style mechanic.
Hey! Chineke mie. Mechanic, it is alarm.
She's stealing all the time.
Oh, my little one is worried.
Oh, Gwego Mputowa. Oh, Gwemereme.
What are you doing?
To my toe. What? Why? What are you doing? Why? Mama, my baby been disgraced like this. What did I do? What?
My daughter. We didn't do anything.
You and I, we are helpless in this situation.
We have prayed. We have fasted.
No, Mama. Those boys killed me. What would you would. I have done. No, 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 no. Not daddy. Igwe was very kind to me. Forgive me. I would. Would have been so suffering in the palace now. Eh? Why?
It's okay.
Why?
We'll pray some more. We'll pray some more. Fast some more. You know, the last time we prayed, it stopped a bit. I was shocked and very surprised when you went to the seat and it started all over again.
Go back to the city. To those people they are not merciful at all. They are not. They almost killed me the last time. I cannot go there.
Okay. But I have not seen any woman that does such work.
Mamana, because now you do. If you go city, you will see woman who will be bus conductor, driver, woman baba, woman of kada, in the city. With Gele.
Mban, that means we will meet Martin, Okeke's in-law. He is the only one around this place that does such work.
Hey, if we chop, no people there, people know how it will be.
But the problem I'm having now is that he will request for money, and I don't have. You know, I am yet to receive my pension.
Before they drive me, after I don't fight, they take my money. So, if we go, so I can give up, make her start. Because of for this year, I must blow.
You will blow, man. Mbano, let me get ready. Come party.
My dear. It wasn't easy, but I thank God I'm a free man now.
Yes, sir. That is why I came back to the house. If they like you or not, they must give us call up later.
You're very right, my dear. You're very right. So, what's up with you now?
I came to rest. You're the one enjoying. Eh? Look at you now.
Not the enjoyment. I beg you, my papa no be king, yeah? My mama no be queen. Now work at the work for palace.
That is the enjoyment. Easy to work there. It's not easy. Yeah. This is why you came to see me. Am I safe?
Well, you're safe. You're very safe.
Okay.
Right? There is something I want us to discuss about. Very okay. Important.
Okay. Go ahead.
My prince, don't worry, you have nothing to worry about. She was my secondary school classmate. Don't worry. Besides, who wouldn't want to marry you? You're a nice guy. Don't worry, I'll talk to her.
You know why I like to consult with you? Because you have a nice approach to things, you know? Yeah. So I want you to go and come back before prepare dinner. Okay?
It's okay, my prince. Be sure I'll return with good news. This is woman to woman talk. Don't worry.
Wow. She's actually the girl for me. Wow. What a beautiful corpse she had there. And she's from a nice home. Mazi Bates, who is a nice man too, and a loyalty.
Make I bust your brain. Shame on you now. Because I did on that. So shame on you and that your friend. I don't feel that.
Are you shame? You, your Ipa, that your old Ipa, we know the shame. Now some na shame go rub on a face for cry. They crazy. They worry you for it. Now you shame go rub face for cry. So you know, die now your Ipa go destroy all my friend properties. Don't you say you don't buy? What did they happen?
For that side, I don't tell my Ipa, sha, say, in no try. For burning the property. But make I also tell you, say me, eh? I no fit die. Now just faint, I faint. Because I never chop. In the morning, I no chop. I just come out. Girl, we just come this time new. We come be new, new. Go market, bariba. Punch and faint. Punch me, I faint. I dare for spirit when I faint there, they find out.
See,
girl, also, I know, sir.
Feel the talk, feel the yarn. You know the shame. You know the shame. Say, open this and rotten mouth, they talk nonsense. Yeah, where they bend down, please, they blow you face. What if to send a man where they go, you come bend, you go, they won't try.
Shut up, girl. Yeah.
Let's finish.
Ogun na go kill you.
Ogun go kill you. Kill your papa, kill your generations, kill the ones where they inside you, whenever
they
even come
make
out.
Make I tell you, see that your friend, eh? She no fit, that thing where she do is, you no fit do amo.
You say what you?
The girl go market, but the person will just come Benin you, whenever know anything, go mark, because my own don't expire. Things where would they mark for Benin here? Where would they mark? I know even, and the thing where they will say, she go use that for my own papa house. Use punch and faint for me, for my own papa house.
My God, sister, again, my show you saying that the same friends will be. Make I show you the meaning of that word when they say best of the same and then they flock together. Talk nonsense.
If you do nonsense here, I go chuck my two hands for your eye, eh? You go blind for 20 years, you demand. Come on, get away.
This guy won't try me. Won't try me.
Please, girl. You go collect her.
Come take her.
You go collect her.
Second, take
her. Oh, yeah, me run
out. You don't understand my friendship.
Me run out.
Come take her.
You won't try me. No. Come.
So that is why my daughter here said she wants to end the marriage. And I told her that I don't know any other person except Martin. Mazi Okeke's in-law. But I am an in-law. So that is why.
So your daughter here, Zara, wants to learn mechanic?
Yes, she wants to learn mechanic. And I told her that I don't know any other person except apart from Maju Obeke's name. That is you, Matters. But I'm an Indian man of Kuma.
That is me.
Mm-hmm.
No problem. Zara, why did you choose to learn mechanic instead of sewing and other female's job?
I walk na walk. No make me do here. Walk na walk. Nothing like woman walk or man walk. Mm. All the walk na one.
Well, the only thing you go do be say, this one let work, you go bring them one carton of beer, one bottle of any alcoholic wine, and then cola nut, plus 10,000 naira.
10,000 naira?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. One carton of beer and 12 bottles there inside.
Yes.
Cola nut.
10,000 naira.
If you're mad, you're stop it! I
Has it come? Adela?
Well, in case you don't know, that's what they do for here. This compound, we get different departments. We get the automobile, we get those with the repair lights. We get those for motor, we get the one with the repair AC for motor. They get their boys too. So when their boys come and work, they simply this kind of thing come and go take for their boat for their drink. So they'll come here, come take for those drinks too.
That's no problem.
Your own too. It seems that same 10,000 I was sharing among them. All of them inside this compound. Now only me, the repair motor engine.
Like I'm the queen already.
Well, that's his intention. You know, as a prince, he could have told you then.
Yes, I know. Men and their ego.
So you know. He wants to know your response so he can come and meet you.
Wow, I'm speechless. Greg was here for the same issue, but not for Prince Pascal, but for...
Oh, please! What the hell is Greg? That woman arranger, can he even take care of you? No, answer me, can they take care of you? I'm talking about Prince here, and you're talking about Greg. Babe, no for my hand. No for my hand. I'm going back to the palace now to go prepare dinner. Don't for my hand. If he comes here, respond to him.
So stamina. Hey. Automatic stamina. No, people will hear this. Hello. Hey, Jesus.
Hey.
What's that, guys? You stole my mother's hand. They are getting on whatever I know.
Hey. Hey.
You touch me.
Hey,
get out. What did you do? You stole my yam. The yam that my mother asked me to bring to the market.
Hey, what did you do?
Where are you?
I did not. You are a sister. I did not.
You
are
a sister.
What you do now, you have to be disciplined. You have to discipline yourself. Not if again. Carry your teammate, they go.
Thank you.
You will not say enough, we talk. Now you the thief, yam. They will don't kill you before you talk finish.
Thank you.
Even the thank you, they take time. They go. Come on, your eye for that yam. With your big cheeks. You don't thief yam, they won't be tired. You still won't carry the yam. They go, come on here. So that they will come carry their yam when they come for their slipper.
Thank you.
Not the beating itself.
Thank you.
Some people say she be busybody. She know they take it, yeah, yeah. If you try Zara, you go feel the blow for your belly. She know they try.
I don't know what I'm going to do. When Oluchi came here, I was trying to tell her that there was not a safe issue. But for Prince Oluchi, she didn't allow me to say anything.
Sister, but there's no need for you to be worried and confused. I'm sure you know who your heart beats for.
For now, I can only say I like both of them.
I don't know. Well, my daughter, I don't know what to say in this matter. For this rash advice, I will ask you to go for this. He's handsome, calm, no, above all, he's gentle. And for Onochi, that is the opposite of Prince Pascal.
Papa, I need time to decide on who I really want to give. Please.
Okay, say so.
Sister, I think you should listen to what Papa said. Most importantly, you should choose who loves you more, who will care for you. Just choose wisely.
Steve! Ooh! Soon you will turn to a very big arm robber.
Yes, so a woman doesn't steal. Before you know, she'll start crying. I said it.
She's crying. That's her tricks. Don't mind her. That's her tricks. I heard the other day she was taking to Igwe. And she went there crying. I used the manipulating Igwe into forgiving her.
So, that's what she has been doing. That's what she has. Let's go. One day she'll meet her waterlogged.
Nne.
So fast?
Yes, sir. No time, no time, no time to check time. I'm in a hurry.
So fast?
Ah! Dad, bro, no time to check time. I don't buy everything. I still buy cola in case the man and the chair where the chop cola no.
So fast?
Yes, mama. Because I don't program myself. Last, before this year end, I don't let the work finish. Last, by January, I don't open my shop. I don't blow.
Oh! Ne, take it easy. We for unwa yo, na chaga oku oku. Eh? Ngbanu. Let's go. But there is no way you will give this drink today and start work tomorrow. It may take you up to 1 week or 2 weeks.
Hey, look, mama, make we dey go, make we dey go. Make we dey go, gather. Ngba.
Ngba, njen.
She know they try ajebo herself, oh.
She know be ajebo.
She dey talk waiting there her mind, oh. She no care, she no one know. Zara Aboro Kamma.
Hey.
What was that you did today?
You left me in the farm to dig out the yam myself and take to the market.
Mama. No. For one thing. I would have kicked myself today. Mama. Anything you have to do it fast.
I will end it.
Did you do it again? Hey.
No, To the palace.
If not trouble, she will give you double. She don't care, she no one know. She know they pretend no, and she get a bad mouth too. If not trouble, she will give you double. She don't care, she no one know. Zara Aboro Kamma. Trouble, she will give you double. She don't care, she no one know. She know they pretend no, and she get a bad mouth too. If not trouble, she will give you double. She don't care, she no one know. She go give you double. She don't care. She no one know. She know they pretend no, and she get a bad mouth too. If not trouble, she go give you double. She no care. She no one know. Zara Aboro Kamma. Na hard life fooling body. If not trouble, she go give you double. She don't care. She no one know. She know they pretend no, and she get a bad mouth too. If not trouble, she go give you double. She no care. She no one know.